Hey besties, happy Thanksgiving. Today I'm gonna be making ratatouille, sick as fuck, day after Thanksgiving. So excited. My voice sounds like shit because I'm sick, got a haircut, I'm home for the holidays, and I don't really get to speak much while I'm cooking in the kitchen. So I'm just gonna take you guys on a little drive. My voice already hurts. I hope everyone is having a grand holiday. Personally, I spent all of Thanksgiving sick as fuck. I slept through the entirety of it. I'm sorry if my car is so loud. It's a little... I slept through the entire morning and most of the afternoon. Went to my grandmother's around like 4 o'clock, slept through all of dinner. And then went home and wrote an essay. So, needless to say, my Thanksgiving was just so delightful, so much fun. And I'm feeling better today, and I always try and cook something when I'm home, because I like to cook, and it makes great content. I'm really hoping that this ratatouille turns out okay, because I just need one recipe to go well. I need something to go my way. That's what we'll be doing today. I don't know how much I'll be able to talk in the kitchen because I'm always bothered by someone when I'm trying to make something in the kitchen. And also, my voice can only go for so long because my throat hurts more than anything right now. Why is Emma calling me? I'm in the fucking car!
Oh, great heavens!
So, on my grocery shopping list, I need one red bell pepper, one yellow bell pepper, one onion, two zucchini, two yellow squash, six Roma tomatoes, two eggplants, cough drops, jasmine rice, and one can, 28 ounces, crushed tomatoes. I don't think I'll be filming a lot in the store because even though it's like the day after Thanksgiving, there are like mad people here, so I will probably not film that much because it's busy as heck, so... BRB. I'm done shopping. I didn't even speak in the grocery store and my throat feels like that. I want to die. Me and my groceries though. Okay. Home now. For Halloween, me and my friends went as Hell's Kitchen, so I have the perfect outfit.
Ah yeah, baby. Hell's Kitchen, baby. Here we go, baby.
Alright, so the goal here will be to do everything as quick as possible so that dinner is ready at a good time. First, we gotta preheat the oven. Preheated. Bang, boom, pow. Put everything on a plate that has my face on it, but mixed with a giraffe. Let's slice up the eggplant first.
A few moments later.
Heat 2 tablespoons of olive oil in a 12-inch oven-safe pan. Saute the onions, garlic, and bell peppers until soft. Then add the crushed tomatoes. Stir until the ingredients are fully incorporated. Here we got 2 pans, had to make 2 because I don't have a 12-inch pan, so I had to separate it out into two different pans. So now we put the vegetables on top.
I'm not gonna do this whole video. It's gonna take too long.
Aw, yeah, baby. Nothing but the Mets. Nothing but the Mets, baby. Nothing but the Mets. So now these will get covered in tin foil, put in the oven for 40. For 40 minutes. And then 20 minutes uncovered. Mix the herb seasoning ingredients and pour over the cooked ratatouille.
Nice.
Oh, that was good as fuck. Highly recommend. Might even have to make it again sometime. Thank God a recipe turned out good for once. Anyway, make sure to like, and subscribe, and comment, and you know the deal. I love you. Check out my other videos.